Who'd have thought it? This rather ancient Coke bottle is set to go at auction for between $100,000 and $200,000. Why? How? We hear you shout out loud. We'll let the auctioneer explain.
Now, we know it never went to market, which makes it even more rare, because had there been reproductions of this Coke bottle, it'd be less desirable.
Well, one reason the bottle may not have made it to the shelves is because the circumference of the middle there was wider than the base, so it would have fallen over. Not ideal.